Here's an example of how to be a communicator. What is a communicator? We express ourselves confidently and creatively to in more than one language and in many ways. We collaborate effectively, listening carefully to the perspectives of other individuals and groups. Aquí hay un ejemplo de cómo ser un comunicador. ¿Qué es un comunicador? Nos expresamos con confianza y creatividad en más de un idioma y de muchas maneras. Colaboramos de manera efectiva escuchando atentamente la perspectiva de otras personas y grupos.
Gracias por su...
Abraham Lincoln was a good communicator because he communicated his ideas about...
Martin Luther King Jr. was an excellent communicator because he conveyed his ideas to a large group and started one of the biggest movements of U.S. history.
Martin Luther King played a key role in the American Civil Rights Movement from the mid-1915s until his assassination in 1968.
He was the driving force behind watershed events such as the Montgomery bus boycott and the 1963 March on Washington.
The time is always right to do what is right.
Injustice everywhere is a threat for justice everywhere.
In the end, we will remember not the words of our enemies, but the silence of our friends.
Life's most persistent and urgent question is, what do you do for others?
Hey Wildcats, do you know that we have an LGBTQ club? Well, we do.
It is held in Miss Shoots every Thursday at lunch, so bring your lunch.
Everyone is welcome, so come on down to room B3 to hang out and have fun.
B3 is a safe environment, so everyone is treated equally, no judgment.
Once you come down, you don't have to sign up. You're already in and you don't have to go every Thursday if you don't want to.
Make sure you come on down and join the club.
Members and of course these wonderful students on stage. My name is Richard Chandler, I'm one of the assistant principals here. I'd just like to welcome you to our Eich Spelling Bee this year. And you can't get awesome students without awesome families, so thank you very much and have a great night. May the best spell.
I would like to introduce you guys to the 28 spellers that we have behind me. We have 8 sixth graders, 9 seventh graders and 10 eighth graders.
Yes, I do. You could get a book at the book fair. There's tons of books at the book fair. Yeah.
Who are you talking to? I'm right here.
I don't know, Kevin. The camera right there.
What camera? Go to stop it.
Hello, Wildcats. The book fair is coming. It will be here February 3rd through the 7th. Please come by before school or at lunch. We'd love to see you. There's going to be a lot of fun things happening. There'll be a raffle for every single student you can enter, and every student who buys a book, you'll be entered into another drawing to win a pile of books. If you have any questions, please see me at the library, and I look forward to seeing you at the book fair. Thank you. Thank you.
How's it been on the team?
It's been pretty good.
It's been scary. You know, coach is kind of scary. But it's okay.
It was fun.
Yeah, it's fun.
It's fun.
What was the best part being on the team?
The games.
Probably the games and probably playing with friends that you usually wouldn't expect to play with an actual team.
Okay. Yeah.
Next year, would you guys want to be on the team?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes.
What was the best part being on the team?
I like playing with Isaac. Memories.
Yeah.
We did lots of suicides.
Me and Tim.
I like that.
If you spent another year here at Eich, would you play again?
Yes.
I got poop.
I'm not even sure they know how to aim. I've seen them shoot at my garbage can. I consistently miss. That's why my floor is so clean. So, yeah, it's first member, second place is first loser.
Just a reminder that this week is the last week to sign up for dodgeball tournament.
And then the winning teams will get to participate and play in the next rally, which is February 7th.
All right, guys, you have no chance. It's going to be just a floor wiping. It's going to be over. It's going to be over quick. It's going to be brutal. All
right, so I'm just letting you guys know, 7th and 8th graders, you have absolutely no chance at all to compete against the staff. We're vicious. We're not taking any prisoners. The balls will go anywhere, the head, the shoulder, whatever it's going to be. We're going to go in, and hopefully you'll be able to survive. As far as, you know, not hurting your feelings too much, but we're going at it hard. Good luck, dude.
This is Mr. Anderson here, and I guess I'm supposed to talk about the students in the dodgeball game, which, if we're being honest, is it really going to be a game? I've seen the kids throw. It's like I think I can just T-pose and I'll be fine. Buzz, buzz. You know, they can't hit it. Me? There's one down. There's two down. Left-hander. Three.
Hello, Eich Wildcats. Well, in England, we don't really do trash talking. We just like to drink our tea. Oh, of course I'm joking. In England, we do what's called rubbish talking, all right? So, for the dodgeball tournament, what I'm going to do is, when the ball comes to me, yeah, I'm going to kick that ball, I'm going to smack it in the back of the net past the goalkeeper. He's going to have no chance. It's going to be a great... Go! What? You don't kick the ball? You don't kick it? Huh. There's no goals? No goalkeeper? Huh. What do you do then? Pick the ball up. You throw it? Wow. Throw it at a person? I think I'll even see before this. Watch out, Wildcats!
Listen up, you Wildcats. I
arranged this tournament just so all these teachers could take you down.
They want to take those balls and smack you with them. That's what they want.
Mrs. Klein here, ready to take on the 7th and 8th graders. Don't forget, never mess with a mature, full-grown Wildcat. You're going down.
Good morning, Wildcats. Today is Wednesday, December 18th, 2019. And now for the weekly information.
We can be happy underground.
Learn to code and explore on scratchandcode.org. Animate and implement transitions in Google Slides. Gotta be something else. Let me tell you something else. There was a girl that passed me by. She gave a smile, but I was shy. I looked down. Use GarageBand to record music and podcasts. Create some cool digital art using GIMP. In SketchUp, you can model in 3D, and with Blender, you can animate. Create, design, and maintain your own Google site. Compile footage into iMovie for editing. The final product could be in the school-wide broadcast. And finally, every morning, the Advanced ComTech class will broadcast to the entire school and show the daily events and the upcoming ones too.
advanced drumming kits have been working for